I had a professor at MTSU tell me once, do what you know and know what you do. And my love for cake came through out of necessity when I got laid off 7 years ago from the healthcare industry. And I credit my degree from MTSU for giving me the basis to grow my business and develop my business to what it has become. So when MTSU approached me about doing the cake, it kind of evolved through the editorial for the alumni magazine, where we wanted to pull the 100 best things, our favorite things about Middle Tennessee State University. And they passed that list on to me, and I picked some of the most, I think, iconic elements that represent MTSU. And one of the ones that we thought was certainly that everybody recognizes is obviously the horseshoe over in Walnut Grove. And we're gonna incorporate that into the design of the cake. We have to have our mascot, Lightning. And Mary did a wonderful job in representing Lightning in sugar for the cake. So we're really excited about that. And Lightning's gonna actually be leaning up against the horseshoe. So when doing cakes, it's not just sugar and cake. There's lots of elements that you would not expect, like very heavy duty plywood that are cut into many shapes for structure. For example, this particular piece is going to now hold the stacked cake, and then this is going to be stacked on top of this structure. I wanted the cake to be tall. I always like to have to impress with height. And then we're going to build the cake. And what I've done here is we've covered all the cakes in rolled fondant, which is just a rolled icing. And now I'm moistening this because I'm going to start building the layers of the cake to build the structure. And I'm going to start the scaffolding. So now that we have the cake all stacked and ready to go, we then start building all the sugar elements that go onto the cake, so it makes the cake come alive. As we all know, in Walnut Grove, there's lots and lots of squirrels in the springtime and the wintertime. So what we did was, we thought it would be cute to represent the little squirrels that are in Walnut Grove, and they all have their MT gear on. So these are the type of elements that we're putting all over the cake. All right, so I've given you some insight to what we've done thus far on the 100th celebration cake for Middle Tennessee State University. And as you know, we're just thrilled beyond belief to be a part of it. And so what we're gonna do is I want you to stick around, and you're gonna get to see us in action throughout the evening as we finish all the elements that are gonna go on the cake, and you'll get to see the final result tomorrow.
Yeah, you got stairs behind you. You gotta go
up the stairs.
That first one's taller than the rest.
All right. It can lean. It's not. I had it at a 45 degree angle earlier.
Or you hit the landing.
You okay?
Yeah.
4, 5, hit the landing.
It was like, it's not too bad to carry it. Okay.
In transportation, it always gets a little bit of cracks in some of the sugar and stuff, so you have to go back and repair and you know, just put some final touches on it to bring out some of the detailed elements that you really want to show. I think this limb right here really was about this tall, and when we went to put it in the back of the van, it wouldn't fit. So I had to take 10 snips and cut the branch off. So it's always interesting. You never know what's going to happen until you get ready to move one.
Come this way.